Alrighty guys, what's going on? Back with another one for y'all, and this is going to be a continuation to our 14th Blacklist member, so here we go, we're about to get started. So yeah, without further ado. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. So you already got our races done, so yeah, without further ado, let's go and get it down. Alright, let's bring up the heat y'all and get rowdy, like we always do. Well, here we go. Meanwhile in Rosewood, look at that. Oh wow, he's already there. What in the world? Sunny versus Taz. Let's get it on, y'all. Woo! I guarantee you he has no chance. Just watch this. It's gonna be interesting. Well, I know, buddy. I'm gonna get you at the corner later. I mean, after all, this is the fastest car that I got. I mean, look at that. I mean, I ain't too worried, not one bit. See? Look at that. He's just wrecking. I mean, look at that. It's like a whole gap behind me and him. Except for that, but hey, we're still on a roll here. Yep, I think you crashed that guy back there. So I ain't too worried about nothing. Go to the fourth again. Alrighty. Boom. What in the world do you think you're doing, buddy? No, sir, you ain't getting my way. We got him. We got him. Can't beat a golf, huh? That's what I'm talking about. Dude, I don't even nitrous, man. I mean, come on, buddy. This car is basically stopped. I mean, what a shame. Dude, I got the advantage here. Look at this. What in the world? He's way back there. Look at that, man. Ain't that something? Alrighty. Well, we're almost there. Little straightaway, 180 miles an hour. What in the world? You're kidding me, right? Woo! One race down and one other one to go. Let's get it. Oh man, it's gonna be easy. The easiest buck I've ever made. Look at that. As long as we get this pink slip, that's honestly all I care about. Which hopefully we can, but we'll see how it goes. Come on, y'all. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh. I hate these corners. Come on. Come on. Oh, we'll get him sooner or later. That's all right. Let me keep going at it. Yeah, that's what I thought. What did I tell you? He's gonna slow down. Here you go. I can't believe a Volkswagen. He got beat by a Volkswagen. I mean, what in the world? Look at that. Oh my God. It reminds me of the guy, if y'all watched The Lovable Bug, the 2005 version, y'all know what I'm talking about. I mean, look at that. It's exactly what he's gonna say. Here we go, through the shortcut, down to fifth. Yep, I guess we're still gonna be in fifth gear. What in the world? He's way back there. Look at that. Down the fourth and back up into fifth. All right. I have to slow down here. I just had to. Here we go. Look at that. Way too slow off the corner. Oh, he's way behind. I can just slow down. He's right there. I mean, what in the world? Ya, look at that. See you later, buddy. Oh, and Razor, I'm coming for you, buddy. I got you. Just bear with me a second, and you'll know what I'm talking about. All right, let's see. Yeah. Oh, my God. We got a pink slip. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. And we got a suspension upgrade. All righty. Let's see who we got here. Oh, my God. We got some big here. Let's go. Oh, man. Ha. This has been holding it down for in the 13th slot for a while now. He can't break out of his rut, and no one can run him out. He's slack and dangerous, but knows how to handle his ride. He'll smoke you if he gets the chance. I guarantee you, if I go up against him, I can beat him with that golf of mine. Oh my God, it's gotta be funny. Let's see what he's got here. Oh! Get it, boy! Oh yeah! Oh man, look at them guns. Like he's hot crap. Oh my God, top dog. A Supra. Okay. Ha! That ain't nothing. Oh. Hello there, darling. Here we go. You're come in. Yeah.
Let me show you something. I hooked
Let's
you up
see.
With access to the police database.
Oh.
You've been building a rap sheet with the cops. The
good,
more
not only
down been. On yourself, the more hype and bounty come your way.
You're bad.
So make sure you keep track of the rap sheet.
Will do, sweetheart. Whoa, hold on. Where did you come from?
You're so sweet.
I know, but don't talk about my girl yet.
Staying on the blacklist is going to take a lot more than luck.
Oh, I'll bet.
You better watch your back out there because, well, you never know what might happen, do you?
Oh, yeah, I do. I kind of have an idea.
Yeah.
You don't want to take my car.
I don't know what your game is. But I'm gonna find out. You can't ride this sucker's hype forever.
Ha!
Out, no more free rides.
I guarantee I can smoke you with this thing that I got. Just watch me, buddy.
Stay on top of that rap sheet.
Oh, I
got
you,
go.
Darren.
I'll hook up with you later.
Sounds good to me. I'll see ya. Oh my God.
I'm impressed. Daz underestimated you and paid the price.
I told
Make
you.
Sure you never do the same. I'll hook up with you later.
Sounds good to me. Appreciate it, man. All right. What we got here? Okay. Where are we going to start? Let's see. Oh, man. I told y'all. I mean, look at Taz, man. I mean, he ain't nothing. He ain't. No, I'm kidding. Not gonna cuss around, just make this family as family friendly as I could. But Razor, he's got a mouth, and I guarantee you his car ain't as fast as his mouth is. So we're gonna find out how it's all gonna end up. But I hope y'all enjoyed this little video here. If y'all did, please leave it a thumbs up. I'm trying to keep them short here, just, you know, so I can, you know, keep the interest up and my upload times, you know, make them better, and hopefully, you know, attract more viewers, because I don't know about y'all, like, if y'all think I should make longer gameplays, I mean, let me know, alright? I'm just trying to test out some waters here. I hope y'all liked the video, and if y'all did, please leave it a big thumbs up, and if y'all are stopping in first time, please subscribe, and also, if y'all have any suggestions or anything y'all want to add on, I don't care what it is, y'all name it, y'all can just leave it in the comments down below, and please do, because, you know, it helps me out, helps y'all out, I mean, I could make better content for you, so it helps y'all out that way, and also helps me out so I can, you know, improve my videos for y'all. And yeah, feel free, like I said, and if you're, and then, you know, I'll see y'all in the next video. Take care and have a great night. See y'all later.